Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the lock method on your Galaxy tablet. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app on your tablet. Scroll down the settings and tap on Lock Screen. Then tap on Screen Lock Type. You will have to enter your current PIN or password to continue if you have one set. You now have the option to use Swipe, which is just swiping up to unlock with no security. To use this, just tap on Swipe and then tap Remove Data. If you have your face registered to unlock your tablet, your face data will be removed. The next option you have here is Pattern. Tap it to use it. Using a pattern lock is less secure than a PIN or password. To set it, just draw your desired pattern and then tap Continue. You probably have to confirm it again to set it. Make sure you use a pattern that you will remember, as if you forget it, the only way to get into your tablet is to erase all of your data. The next option is PIN. To use this, just tap PIN and then type in your desired PIN. Again, make sure you remember it. Tap Password if you would like a password lock, and type your desired password. This is the most secure type of lock. Make sure you remember it though. You also have the option to switch off any type of lock by tapping None, and then tapping Remove Data. This will remove saved face data if you have any. You can also turn off the face recognition here by switching off the toggle. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Galaxy Tab tips and tricks.